Greetings everyone and welcome back to what will likely be the last video covering Snake Pass on the channel. I have had so much fun playing this game and I'm a little bit sad to see it go. Perhaps we'll finish the rest of the game on streams though, you never know. Keep an eye on my Twitter for announcements in the future. But in this episode, we're going to be playing through Fumbling Falls, the last level in Sog-Gee's realm. Okay, if you're having trouble climbing further, use grip or something along those lines. Use the directional keys to change Noodle. What? I don't use keys. I use a controller. You could use keys, but I do not. Hello, Doodle. How you doing? I hope you're doing well. Let me just turn down my headset a little bit. Hello, Sog-Gee. Right, okay. So, beginning, let's have a quick peek up over here. Is there anything? No. Or over there. Very well. Now, what about you? Is this almost certain death? I imagine it probably is. Yes, it is. So let's not play with almost certain death. Why do I always do that? Why do I always go a little bit too close? It's just some sort of addiction to risk. Let's head up here. Anything down there? Nope, nothing at all. Okay, this area has been somewhat scouted. I'm not going to say thoroughly because that's just opening me up to proving that I haven't thoroughly done anything at all. Can we go down fairly deep in here? Anything around? Yes, I knew there was going to be something. There is obviously going to be something hidden back here. But that is the starting area, fully covered. Though, we have a lot to go to. Oh, this is going to be grand. So many different moving parts. Moving parts make everything more fun. Though, to be fair, having a snake called Noodle and a hummingbird called Doodle, also pretty good way of making things fun. Let's try and get up here, Doodle. There we go. And up and around and under. There we are. Perfect. That is what I wanted. Right. Let's head over here. We're going to need to swing down a little bit over here, I think. There we are. That's what we want. And whomp! There we go. Indeed, Noodle. Indeed. Very happy as well. Right. There's gold coin over there that we can spy. Ah ha ha! You almost got away from me, you little sneaky devil, you. But no, not today. I do not want to have to do any backtracking today. So we've got one blue orb there. Anything else? Oh, this is a big level, mind. Look at that. Oh, this is going to be a fun one. Up we go. Come on, then. I want you. Thank you. And over we go. And to the first keystone. We'll have to go up and around on this side, though. Now, it's a keystone, so it's reasonable to assume that I would completely lose track of where I was and looking around myself. Oh, wait. Oh, you sneaky devil, you. Sneaky devil. Now, from here, is getting back over there is going to be a little bit more troublesome. I'm not going to leave it behind, though, because I will forget that that's there. I know myself too well. Up, there we go. And up and over. Come on. There we go. And then up and over on this side as well. No, don't worry, Noodle. We're fine. Well, we might not be fine over there, though. Can I possibly sneaks around up and under? Yes, we can. Perfect times of these. Up and under again. And all the way. Wah, pomp. Perfect. You cunning sods, though. That was very well hidden, I must say. I'm quite impressed. Quite impressed. I would totally have missed that. This would have been like another 20-minute hunt for that last blue orb if I hadn't have spotted it from over there. There we are. At the end of the video, I'd have been running around and we'd have had a cut and I would have said, I've been looking here for like 20 minutes. Really, it would have been more like 40, but I'd have felt a little bit embarrassed because I'm fairly certain that it's very unlikely I would have looked in that place. I was absolutely certain that I had finished looking here. So this, I'd have only come back here after I'd exhausted all other options like 4 or 5 times. Because I was that confident that I'd thoroughly searched. Ah, my confidence always gets me in trouble. Okay, so we are back. Now is the time when we need to look everywhere because they've already played their cards. We know how sneaky these level designers are. They're a cut above the other level designers. They're probably the same level of designers, let's be honest. But in my mind, I don't know. This level was designed after drinking large amounts of coffee. The other levels clearly designed whilst drinking tea. That's why they were much more innocent, much more kind. Let's grab everything and not fall off, shall we? That would be great. Thank you. Is there anything possibly hidden down there? Is it possible that at some point, you know what? If the levels continue to scale in difficulty, at some point later in the game, there's probably going to be a trick like this where you have to coil around the spikes and let yourself be swung underneath whilst recoiling constantly so you don't fall. So eventually grab a gold coin. That's going to be my guess. Hello. You are now mine. Can we go down? Ooh, we can. Hello, Soggy. There we are. Let's grab you. We haven't got any gold coins yet, so I'm hopeful that there's a gold coin in here. Because I'm getting a little bit worried with the lack of gold coins so far. There we go. A gold coin. Hooray! We have, however, gotten plenty of blue orbs. Okay. Let's head up. And out. There we go. Perfect. Right then, we've got to make our way over here, apparently. How many? Oh, we're actually halfway to the blue orbs already. We've only got one gold coin. See, this isn't as devilish as the puzzle I had just spoken about, but it's getting there. You know, you can see that their minds are working in that sort of direction. I'm very thankful for the save spot just there. And go. We need to very... No! 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 We got the gold coin! Pyrrhic victory! I was trying to adjust to recoil, but I just wasn't fast enough. And we're going to have to be very careful here. So... No, not right time. Ready? Go. And up and around. That's right. And around. Let yourself dangle down. Come on, tail. Please. Yes! Tail is best tail. This is going to be awkward. Unless I can get up there quickly. Oh, no. Come on. Race against it. Noodle, come on. That's right. And around. Okay, this is going to be bad. This is going to be super bad. Coil and cling. Be alive. No. Doodle, why? Okay. This is trying, like, I think five or six. I think it's five, actually. Let's wrap around super tight. Tail, thank you. Thank you very much, tail. No. We're losing grip. No. Noodle, fling yourself for dear life. Help me, Noodle. We succeed, but only halfway. Honestly, it's the blue orb that is scuppered to my plans every single time. It's so hard to get because I need to be reaching up to get it, like around here. No, blue orb, why? Okay, just hold on tight, Noodle. Hold on. Up. Yes. No, Noodle. Why? No. Why? Okay. The blue orb is by far and away the danger of this puzzle. It isn't the coin, because the apparatus wants to take you to the gold coin. Wants to take you down, anyway. But it's getting the one that's at the top. Now, you'll notice a small difference in the bamboo, in that when they're horizontal, they're pointing in different directions. And I'm fairly certain that to succeed with this puzzle, this is the one that we need. It has to be this one. That's good enough. Can we make it? Oh, you have no idea how happy I am. That must have been like the seventh or eighth attempt at that puzzle overall. We made a little bit of progress at one point by getting the gold coin and then died a few more times trying to get the blue orb. Oh, my lord. Anything down here? Oh, sneaky. Ah. Ooh. Hello. I may be coming back to investigate you in a moment. I'm almost tempted to go back, though, and save after finally completing that puzzle, but I'm afraid that trying to go back and save will kill me. So I'm just staying out here. Oh, you know what? Might have been able to save myself a lot of trouble by jumping down from up here and just letting my tail catch the blue orb as I was making it to the safe spot. Well, don't I feel dumb? Yep, I feel dumb. That is the correct answer to that. Yes. However, here... is there a safe spot over there? There probably is not. Once again, as I've mentioned before, this is the definition of where bravery meets stupidity. It stops being brave and starts being stupid the moment I try to do it. But nevertheless, I'm going to do it again. Go. Go. It's good enough. No. Noodle, why are you trying to get yourself killed every single time? It's good enough, Noodle. We've saved! Hooray! Our bravery! Once! It has been rewarded. This is great. I knew this day would eventually come if I kept trying to be brave. So I'm stupid. Anything hidden around here? No. How about over here? Is anything hidden around here? No. Okay. Okay. Well, currently, we've only got 5 more blue orbs to get. That's actually not too bad. But I have a feeling that, honestly, it's going to be better to try and approach this puzzle from the other direction. Because it'll practically will you to succeed from the other direction. I'm going to have to come back for that one, I think. We approached that one in the wrong way. Now, where's the gold coin? Is there not a gold coin right above me? Up on that. Yes, it is. Well, I did say that I like the moving parts, and I still do, even if they are sometimes scallywags. Can I get that at all, do you think? Let's try. There we go. That's good enough. Now, the question is, how do I get over there? Like this. Charge! If in doubt, just throw yourself wildly over a cliff. I mean, if your progress is completely blocked, then it's really not going to make much difference anyway. I suppose. Ooh, I see you down there. Oh, I bet that'll hurt. Go, 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 and start coiling immediately so I don't lose my tail. No, no, my tail. Oh, did I make it? I was worried about that, I'll be honest. I was envisaging Noodle getting suddenly extremely shorter than he was before. Up, 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 up. Yes, thank you. Can we get up there anyway? No. Okay. Well, we found a secret coin at the very... No, 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 no. Let's go and immediately start to coil. Ah, my poor tail. No! No! Ow! 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 Oh! Oh! Oh, but that hurt. Didn't kill us. Didn't kill us, but I can only imagine that bloody hurt. I imagine that we couldn't breathe. It squeezed our windpipe. Poor Noodle. Poor Noodle. My quest for progress has wounded you somewhat. Let's go straight across here. Around and straight across again. There we go. Come on. Get me over. Thank you. We've got the coin over there. And we've got the key point down here. No, I think we need to go grab that coin. But how? How is the question that's on my lips? Ooh, I see you over there. You sneaky little one. Hello. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, that's the beginning again. Okay. Well, let's go back up here.
We really want that coin.
And getting that coin is going to be a tricksy one. Well, actually, I suppose it's not actually that tricksy. Oh, sorry, Noodle. I'm a very bad Noodle keeper. Super bad. Oh, no! Come on. I need your help, Doodle. So I got to get up here, you see. Like so. There we go. Right, up and over. Up, 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 up. Oh, I know. I'm a little bit concerned as well. Come on. Nope, nope. Coil. Ah, scallywags. Well, at the very least, we're not dead. I suppose that is something to be happy about, but I really would have liked it if I could have gone up there. Ouch. Smashed out Noodle's fangs once again. Okay. I need to do that the slow and cautious way. I was hoping I wouldn't have to, but I'm thinking that it's going to be a matter of grip for that particular task. So, yeah, incoming cut between the beginning of this puzzle and the end of it. Oh, that was so hard. There we go. Ah, my lord. Why those puzzles have to be so difficult? I just don't know. I'm still going to come back for this one, though. Is there a way that I could get up high and then jump off somewhere? It's possible. Oh, I mean, we've saved, so we may as well. Geronimo! That's right. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I have been coiled in a way that is disadvantageous to my survival. This is actually not too bad. This puzzle is deceptively forgiving. Try and get, no, that really won't be forgiving. Let's not do that again, shall we? Let's do this, and then immediately coil around. There we go. Oh dear, oh dear. I'm on the edge of my seat right now. Oh my lord. Right, getting back over there is gonna be tricksy. Come on, Noodle. Try, Noodle. It's gonna be hard. You're gonna have to get up and around and up. Keep going. I need help! Doodle! Doodle! Help me! Grab my tail! Oh! Success! Thank you, Doodle. Oh, my lord. Alright, there we go. So, at this point, we're still 4 blue orbs down. Are we missing any up here? Because this would be the place where they'd be. Is there anything over the edge? No. Okay. Is there perhaps a hidden place back here? No, doesn't look like. Okay. Alright. Well, let's keep on the move then. Down we go. Now, this is the last key card. We're still quite a lot of blue orbs shy. Where would they be? Oh, there's water down there. Good chance that a lot of them are going to be found in the water. Go up and around. Oops, that massively overestimated how far we were going to be able to reach there. Eh? Oh, it's kind of like a slide. Oh, I like it. A little pool to relax in after all of the hard work. Oh dear. What's making that noise? Well, we kind of know what's making that noise, don't we? Hello. Can I grab you? Yes, I can. That's one. Anything else down here? This is going to move around. Probably a gate or something out into the next area. Let's grab you. Oh, cut. Up we go. One, two. So we only need 2 more. Now, I don't want to roll this ball until I know that I've seen if there's anything else in here. I don't think there is. I don't think so. Okay. Time for you to go this way. Come on. Oh, it's going to be more awkward now that I've got full movement in this area. Right, that's right. We need to go in down in this way, sort of. That's right. This way. There we go. Use my tail. There we go. No, it's going to miss. It's going to miss. Ah, drat. Come on. Back you go. There we are. Yay. No, really? Come on, you. Right. That's going to go. I'm certain of it. Maybe. There we are. Perfect. Right. I need 2 more blue orbs. That is all I need. Please don't hide them too well from me. Otherwise, I'm going to spend forever looking for them. There's one up there I can see. Hello. Let's coil my tail. Let's just double check something first, shall we? Anything I've missed in here? Noodle, can you make the camera work better? I want to be able to see as if I'm looking through your eyes. Oh, okay. Right. What's this little gap here? Where does that go? Anything on the sides? Well, let's just do a little dance, just make sure. Nothing up there, it seems. Okay. And out here... Oh, I see. Well, then where was that blue orb? Because I saw that blue orb earlier. When I was exiting that pool. Alright, so let's climb up here. Is there something up there that we need to get to? Can we perhaps make it up? Can we force the issue? I think we can. Thank you. Huh. Where's that blue orb? I was looking out from over there, so it would have been... Aha! Up there! Okay, but where's the last one? Ah, drat! We've come to the end of the road and we're one shy. This is not good. Well, even though this hasn't led me to any blue orbs yet, I actually kind of like that I've gone way off the beaten track by getting up here. Is it going to provide me a vantage point that's going to allow me to see a blue orb somewhere though? I don't know. We know where that one is and we have known for a while. It's making me wonder if maybe the remaining blue orb is hidden in water somewhere that I have missed, as that is the most likely place that I wouldn't be able to spot from up on high like this. So, we've got one blue orb there. Collected the blue orbs everywhere else. I've checked that water. Where else might it be? That's death, unfortunately. Very unfortunate death. Okay, I'm reasonably secure in saying that I don't think the last blue orb that we don't know the location of is outside. I think it's buried underneath something. Are we going to be able to make this jump? We might be able to. Oh, just shy. How frustrating was that, eh? Okay, well, let's get back up there. Come on, Noodle. Come on. There we go. Was there actually anything up here, perhaps? Hidden away? No. That is a shame. That was another spot that it might have been. And we can't swing down off there to get anything, no. Oh well. Up we go then. We need to get that blue orb and then we can start the long and arduous hunt for the last one. That is, you know, in before, it is back in the beginning area. And it's just underwater somewhere that I haven't been. Because, let's face it, let's be honest with ourselves, there's a good chance that I've been a derp and missed something obvious. Let's try and just look down there, see if there is anything obvious now. No? The depth of field is a little bit frustrating in that regard, but okay. I do wish I could have a little bit of a better chance to find things. Right, up and over. You're gonna make it? Kind of. Gonna make it again? Yes, kind of. Gonna need a little bit of help? No. Oh. Ooh. Hidden down here, maybe? No. That was a shame. I think I already searched that area, actually. I honestly have no idea where that last orb is. I have spent so long looking. Though I did move into this, statue face of Sog-Gee, and it made a weird chime, and I'm wondering if that has changed something on the level, or maybe I've got to hit all of them. That's probably worth checking out. Let's head through here. I think there was one back at the start, and oh my lord, if that isn't where I'm meant to be, I honestly don't know. I honestly don't know what I'm meant to be doing. And, ooh. Wait a second. Is this? Oh my lord, I thought that was an actual second tunnel, but no, that's just a corner. Oh my goodness, you tricksy little... There aren't words for how diabolical that one was. The only reason I looked up there is I thought that was another separate tunnel, but it was only because I could only half see it. Oh my goodness. I have been looking for that orb for so long. So long. But I think that's all of them. Oh, thank goodness. It was a moment of dread in my heart because I was like, yeah, I'm really happy right now. Well, what if something terribly bad happens to take all that happiness away? Like, I don't know, there being another orb that I've missed. I don't think my brain could have taken it. Well played, developers. You cunning devils, you. To be fair, though, that was a pretty tricky one. I would say that was the trickiest orb that I've had to find so far. My goodness. My throat's a little bit sore from how much I exclaimed my joy at finding it. Hello, Sog-Gee. Every creature that swims or splashes owes their thanks to you. Accept this reward and our gratitude. Hooray! Ah, Doodle's little happy dance there made everything worthwhile. Ooh, that was pretty cool. Right, well, let's make our way out and see what the next realm would be. Or rather, what the pun of the next realm would be. Oh. Oh dear. Now that is worrying. Sog-Gee's realm, time trial mode unlocked. You can now select time trial mode from the map screen. Compete to be the speediest snake in the world. No, that took me like 50 minutes to do. Absolutely not. I refuse. Okay, let's see what the next one would be. Cinder's realm. Oh, Cinder, that is fantastic. But there we go, that is it for Snake Pass on the channel. I do hope you've enjoyed these past couple of episodes as much as I have enjoyed recording them. Time spent hunting for the last blue orb and all, every moment of this game has been a pleasure to play. I am absolutely in love with it, and I will probably stream the remainder of the game at some point in the future. So do keep an eye out. I often notify people that I'm going to be streaming on Twitter, also on the Dapper Dell Discord server. And since I've mentioned the Discord server, I guess I'm going to have to put a link to it into the video description. But do be aware that the link will expire in a day, so you best get in there quickly. But that is going to be it from us. So thank you very, very much for joining me. I do hope you enjoyed. And remember to leave a like if you liked, and sub if you haven't. But until next time, do take care, everyone.